So if we've got Johnny here in the middle of a group coaching session, one of the things I've noticed is a little bit of an issue with his hinge. So when he's setting up, what you can see here is there's a lack of tension through the lats, and you can see a slight rounding of the lower back where he's trying to sit into the hips where he's not actually sitting in. So what we can do is retest this and see what it does off the box. So if you just step down off there, just stay exactly there, keep facing that way. Just go into the hinge, just do it around what we've done so we can see what's going on. So again, he's gone into the hinge, and the first movement we've seen is this subtle movement of him moving through his lower back again.
Just
going back up.
No, that's pretty
good. Do the same thing again, just so we can see.
A lot of reps.
There you go. So he's just rounding. His first movement is rounding here instead of pushing his hips back. Okay. So Johnny comes up, and then what we want to do is find the relationship between his lat, his core, and the ability for him to actually sit back into his hips and feel his glutes and hamstrings. So the first thing we're going to do is get him to lock his ribcage position down. Then he's going to create tension through his lats. Soften his knees and move through your hips. Now what you should see is his tailbone push back first before his lower back. Okay, and then come back up, which is worked perfectly. So if we translate that now into the wrap pose, Johnny's practicing, should be jumping up onto the unit. We're going to do the same thing, go through like a three-stage setup. Where he's going to set himself up onto the bar. Go for it, Johnny, set yourself on the bar. Good. From there, the first thing is he's going to tension up through his lats. Then he's going to set his ribcage in position, and he's going to push back into his hips. So before he lifts, he can feel some stretch in his glutes, and he feels his hamstrings start to tension up. That way we've got this nice flat, straight back here. And from there, Johnny, you can just drive through with your hips now, keeping tension in the upper body. And then as you come down, you push back and sit into those hips, maintaining that straight back. So if you see yourself rounding, which is a really common thing in a deadlift or a wrap pull through your lower back, you know you've got to tension up through your lats, and you know you've got to straighten up through here by sitting on your hips. Okay, go for one more for me.